Good afternoon, Sprayberry, and welcome to a very special edition of The Swarm. Today is Wednesday, April 14th, and I'm Mr. Benberry. Before we get started on the announcements today, let's send it over to ROTC and the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands.
One nation.
Under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
On this day in history in 1912, the British ocean liner, the Titanic, struck an iceberg and sank in the North Atlantic Ocean, resulting in the death of over 1,500 passengers. The quote of the day is, "When we strive to become better than we are, everything around us is better too," by Paulo Coelho. The SAT word of the day is aesthetic, meaning relating to beauty or refined taste. The word used in a sentence is, "Jane has an aesthetic appreciation of John's looks, personal style, and creativity." Now, let's send it over to Commander Spins with the weather.
What's up, Sprayberry? Today's weather will have a high temperature of 82 degrees and a low of 55, but there'll be a scattered showers in the afternoon, 50% chance of rain. That's all for today, Sprayberry. And now to Ajani with the joke of the day.
What's up, Sprayberry? I got another joke for you. How much does a chimney cost? Nothing, because it's on the house.
Good job, Ajani, but I want my job back next week. All right, seniors, check out the following calendar to see all the upcoming activities for this month. Graduation is less than 2 months away, so get prepared. SGA applications for the 2021-2022 school year are now open. Scan the following QR code to apply, but of course you can always check on Sprayberry's website. Now for Jack of Jeopardy with Mrs. Mosley.
Jackets, in honor of Teacher Appreciation Week, I am hosting Jacket Jeopardy today, and our first contestant here is Coach Floyd.
Yay, go me.
Yay. All right, Coach Floyd, for an aha sparkling water, how many hearts does an octopus have? A, one, B, three, C, five, or D, seven?
We do the 50-50 split?
Nope.
Oh, come on. Let's go with five.
Oh, so sorry. The answer was B. Nope. It was three hearts. Three hearts, Jackets. Hey, Jackets. I'm here with a very willing Coach Page for Jacket Trivia. He is playing for an AHA Sparkling Water. All right, Coach Page, which is the only edible food that never goes bad? A, honey, B, canned meats, C, nuts, or D, dried fruit?
A, honey.
Wow, good job. Here you go.
Yay, thank you so much.
Great job, Coach Page. Hey, Jackets, I'm here with Miss Nims, and she is playing again for a stick of gum. All right, Miss Nims, you ready?
Ready.
Okay. Who was the first woman to win a Nobel Prize? A, Selma Lagerlöf. B, Toni Morrison. C, Marie Curie. Or D, Grazia Deledda? You got this.
I'm gonna go with C, Marie Curie.
Oh my gosh, you are a genius!
Yes.
Enjoy that chewing, girl.
Thank you.
Okay, Jackets. The ROTC program will be having a spirit night tonight at the Sandy Plains Zaxby's from 5 to 8 p.m. So please come out and support ROTC. I'm definitely going to go and try that new chicken sandwich that Ms. Shaw talked about yesterday. Now let's head on over to Student Survival Guide with Mrs. Passman. Take care.
Jackets. My name is Ms. Passman, here to give you three more awesome tips on how to survive life at Sprayberry High School. Let's jump right into it. Tip number one. If you're a virtual student, try to participate as much as possible. Just because you're online doesn't mean that you can't contribute to the class discussions. Your teachers want to hear from you, so unmute your mics once in a while. Tip number two, get to class on time. Even though we only have 2 months left of school, there are still a lot of learning left to be done. So make sure you're in your seat as soon as the bell rings. And lastly, tip number three, make sure you're turning in your work as soon as it's due. Try to get your work done early so you have more time to do the things you want to do. Procrastination is a really hard habit to break. Once you do, though, you're gonna be feeling a lot more productive. That's all I have for today. So stay tuned for next week's tips. Back to you, studio.
Thanks, Ms. Passman. Piggybacking on that, it would be great if you could turn on your cameras as well, virtual students. We would love to see your beautiful faces out there. For any senior who ordered graduation announcements, the inserts can be picked up from Ms. Pace in the front office. Pickup is from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Monday through Thursday this week and next week. The spring ELC testing window will be open on April 27th and run through May 7th. Students enrolled in the American Literature, Biology, U.S. History, and Algebra 1 will take their ELC during this time. The Sprayberry Food Pantry is still being held on the second Monday of each month. If you or someone else is in need, please show up between 4 p.m. and 6 p.m. Now let's head on over to sports with Coach Hall.
What's up, Sprayberry? Coach Hall here. That's right, Coach Hall here with your spring sports. For track, the boys and girls teams have a meet today at McEachern High School starting at 5 p.m. For soccer, the girls varsity team plays Walton today here at Sprayberry. For lacrosse, the girls varsity team plays Lanier here at Sprayberry. And lastly, for baseball, the boys varsity team has senior night tonight versus Osborne. Cardinals going down. For more information on spring sports, check out the Sprayberry Athletics website and the Sprayberry Athletics Twitter and Instagram. That's all for sports today. And now, back to the studio.
All righty. So, teachers, I just wanted to say that we will have another special edition of The Swarm tomorrow with faculty and staff. But when we have the official Teacher Appreciation Week, which is next month in May, we are looking for teachers to actually host the show for that week. So if you're interested, please email us at sprayberrynews@gmail.com and we'll make sure to get you on the show. Well, that teachers, remember to send all announcements to sprayberrynews@gmail.com. We'd just like to remind everybody to stay safe, make sure to minimize your time outside, wash your hands, mask up, and have an awesome day, Sprayberry. And remember, together we swarm!
Together we swarm.